extremely good looking guys don't have sense. Many extremely good looking, hold on. You said no, let me finish. Many extremely, no, you are free not to agree with me. It's okay. Many extremely good looking guys are a pack of trouble. If they don't have three girls that are fighting, there's one, two, three children they have somewhere. Or many of them are grown up, their mommy's boy. Mommy, you must have one thing to contend with in their life. Or some of them are so scattered with so many opinions, they don't really know who they want. They are with you, but they are still entertaining talking to this person. Yeah, that's what I mean by sense. They have too many drama. And many girls you see who appear so, the word, sexy, so pretty, are a pack of trouble. She is so beautiful, but as I'm talking to you, there's an allergy that pays her rent. Look at the phone in her hand. You think you can afford it? She's holding a phone of almost ₦1 million. Look at the car she came out from. She has another senator that's thinking of her. She has a lot of this, please. And you are saying to yourself, you are interested. It is all the money she's getting that she became like that. You are interested. Please, my brother in the Lord, focus on your umbeke and love her in the name of the Lord. Every woman can be beautiful, but not every woman can fear God. Let me close that. Every woman, you are walking by sight. Oh, you want to marry a sister because she's prayerful? You think at home she's going to be praying? Not true. You want to marry a sister because she can sing? You want to marry voice? Is that same voice she used to insult you? That same voice she's singing, how great thou art. That same voice, you digress. You are stupid. You are not well. See your head, your father. That same tiny voice of singing. That same voice that attracted you will be the source of doom tomorrow if you are not careful. The thing that I, every day, you see, a good woman is like a novel, like a test. You keep discovering her. There are things I discover.